So I think a lot of my role in teaching an identity-based performance course is prompting people to go into a kind of self-analysis